are being placed in. Last few loaded away. Favourite box eight, Alinga Road. We're ready. They're set to run. And racing, and Alinga Road out deep begins well. It's going to push up and look for the front early. So Alinga Road got to the lead through to second, Bidgie Boy. They were followed by He's All Ours, and then came Zagreb and Alinga Grin. They race up to the turn, though, and Alinga Road clear and going well over Bidgie Boy. Then He's All Ours and Zagreb clear, though, Alinga Road over Bidgie Boy, and too good. Alinga Road has beaten Bidgie Boy, He's All Ours, then Zagreb. And Alinga Grin was back at the tail end. The time here is around 22 and 20. After race number four, and Too Good, a good start to the race. Alinga Road able to zip over and grab the front has been Too Good. Number eight, Alinga Road first for Lauren Harris. Second to one, Bidgie Boy. Lauren gets the Quinella here, able to boot through and hold that spot early and then continue to the line. And third to two, He's All Ours. For Lisa Rasmussen. So it's 8-1-2-6-4th, 22-18. So it's a new PB for Alinga Road after taking out race four here at Murray Bridge.